Good morning and welcome to the ancient city of Durham. And right behind me, through the trees, I can see Durham Cathedral and also the castle just slightly further back. Where I am is right by Prebends Bridge. It's a Grade 1 listed bridge and it started construction in 1772. And what I'm going to do is just have a little bit of an explore around this ancient city. I'm going to head over the bridge, follow the river round, straight up to the cathedral and really take in the atmosphere of this enormous building, and then have a little look at the castle as well. Durham Cathedral sits on a small hill overlooking the meandering River Wear. The present Norman-era cathedral was started in 1093 and finished in 1133, replacing the city's previous White Church, which was built during Saxon times. In 1986, the cathedral, along with the nearby castle, were designated a World Heritage Site. Sitting alongside the cathedral is Durham Castle,
a Norman Motte and Bailey castle built in 1072 by order of William the Conqueror, just 6 years after the Norman conquest. The castle and all the surrounding buildings are protected as Grade 1 listed buildings.